Hi, Ann here, UX lead at Bricsys. We have been in contact with many of you in the last year through user testing and interviews, and also the guidance of AI Assist user data. A big part of our team's effort has been focusing on onboarding you more efficiently and making your first impression with our product a nicer and more pleasurable experience. As a new user coming from another CAD platform, we know that small differences can slow you down. We tackled this by guiding you through those differences right inside of the product. With our new and improved star page, we do just that. The new star page offers an easy-to-select template view, a list of recently opened drawings, and an option to pin the recently used files so they remain at the top of your list. We also wanted to make it easier to adopt new and unique to BricsCAD tools and features. That's why we added our first set of hands-on tutorials. On the start page, you can find a banner which takes you to the tutorials. Based on how you fill in the guide, you'll get the guidance you need. Now, let's get into BricsCAD. We heard that you love our tips panel, so we've revamped it and made it even more comprehensive. You'll find in-product guidance to all the new features in V24, our unique tools, and more. You told us the ribbon panel was quite crowded. We reviewed it and redesigned the default layout. It has been created with the guidance of AI Assist user data and lots of feedback coming directly from you. It brings an improved, modern, and simplified look with convenient icon spacing. Still can't find what you're looking for? Just type it in the search bar and it will take you to the right location. We do realize that change can be uncomfortable. To help with the transition, you can switch off the modern layout refresh and go back to the classic experience, right here in the new interface settings dropdown. Also, while we're on the ribbon, check out our improved AI Assist ribbon tab. We have improved the next command suggestion algorithm to make smarter choices based on all inputs to BricsCAD. Now in V24, all your command inputs will update the AI Assist panel from the command line, the quad, or toolbars. The new Look From widget has updated animations and brings a modern, 3D look and feel. You can rotate your model by dragging the cube manually, or it can be rotated by selecting one of the fixed rotations. The new Look From is not on by default in V24, but you can switch it on by toggling a user setting. We've updated the sheet sets panel as well. It is now easier to see which sheet set you are working in via this handy drop-down list. It lets you switch between all open sheet sets fast and easy. New to V24, the Model View tab is available, which lets you insert views that are saved in a model space of other drawings. We have also improved drag and drop functionality within the sheet sets tree view, including a drag preview. Finally, if you require multi-user access to sheet sets, you'll be happy to know that this is now supported in BricsCAD V24. Last but not least, we implemented the much-requested Quick Cal Calculator, which allows for fast and accurate math calculations directly inside of BricsCAD. Hopefully these features and updates will help you save time and make it easy to get to learn and use BricsCAD. To learn more, we invite you to visit us online to explore more detailed demonstrations of the software, or contact our local expert to get a personalized demonstration. Thank you for your time.